schedule ako ng meeting with him. And we discussed plans, goals, at saka yung on what to do first, sponsoring ba or product sales. So I got that restarted now for my personal life. Right. For those of you who are still struggling, confused whether to go back to your job or to go full time on your business, here's my tip. Here is my tip. If it's detrimental to what priority you have in life or what money priority you have, don't think that about things you can do by picking a burden. After breaking a burden, right? Let's be specific on that, okay? So basically that's what my point is all about. Now fast forward. I wrote that like probably 3 years ago, more or less 3 years ago. Fast forward to 2020. Alright, fast forward to 2020. How are you going to incorporate this habit in 2020? Now, I think Gary Vaynerchuk discussed this already. Well, laziness has its advantages, but mostly there's no benefit. Mostly there's no benefit. I think I've already seen that video by Gary Vee, and I forgot what he said back. But back to our blog post. Bottom line,